This historical moment witnessed in the Boraland, Jin becomes the first ever Korean artist to carry Olympic flame as a torchbearer at Louvre. Not only Paris, the world is witnessing the army power as fans reach the Louvre to show their support to Jin. And Paris never saw this much crowd before at the Olympic flame carrying ceremony. Definitely, he was feeling so proud as well as shy to hear all the loud cheers for him. When he completed his leg and came back to the starting point at the Louvre Museum, he was carrying the torch and fans started cheering and shouting his name loudly. And look at his smile as his song Super Tuna played by the management and armies there started singing as well. Here, take a look at his reaction.
Hey, 형 사랑해요.